One of my favorite elements from Berkeley's Candy Party were these adorable cotton candy cones. They're so easy to make. All you need is a piping bag, a sugar cone, some cotton candy. You guys know I had extra sprinkles from that cake. And then tie the top with some pretty string or yarn. I then got this really cute tree from Joann's that I hung them all on, and it was absolutely perfect to add some height to our candy cart.